Many people get told that their veins are too big for keyhole surgery and that they need surgical stripping. Let me tell you what I think. The vein that is most frequently involved in varicose veins is called the Great Saphenous Vein. It is part of the superficial vein system and it lies just underneath the skin. It carries blood up the inside of the calf, up the inside of the thigh, and it joins the deep vein in the groin. When it is healthy and working well, it usually measures 4 millimeters in diameter or less. When it is unhealthy with floppy valves and superficial vein reflux, it is much wider. If it is very big, some specialists think that surgical stripping is the only way to deal with the Great Saphenous Vein. Well, last month I treated John from Bristol. His saphenous vein was 5 times bigger than normal and measured over 20 millimetres. I treated him under local anaesthetic on a walk-in, walk-out procedure basis, and I cauterised the vein from the inside using so-called endothermal ablation. Even though both great saphenous veins were 5 times bigger than normal, I treated both legs at the same time in one treatment session. The ultrasound scan allowed me to measure the size of his veins and check exactly where the reflux was coming from. The clinical photographs taken before treatment and 6 weeks after VNUS closure show the improvement. John had virtually no pain afterwards. He didn't take any painkillers, and he was back to doing everything pretty much normally, including driving, within a few days. As you can see, the results are excellent, and John is delighted. I'm very grateful to John for allowing us to share his scans and clinical photographs. I hope you found this interesting. Please don't forget to subscribe. That way you'll be amongst the first to see my next video. My name is Dr. Haroon Gadraj. Thank you for watching.